GPCC President Luizinho Faleiro has warned the state government of agitation against its decision to nationalize the rivers of the state. He added that the first phase of the agitation will begin on 9th of October.
The first phase of the agitation will be on 9th of this month, on Sunday. It will start at Nagua Verna. Wherein we will have a motorcycle rally. To oppose this draconian and sinister design of the center to nationalize all the six rivers. This rally will start at Nagua Verna because that is the beginning of River Saar. It will start at 9 o'clock from Verna. We will come to the Congress district office here. From here we will be going to Margao. Margao we will go to Naveli. Naveli to Shishini, Shishini to Asolna. Then we'll cross the river over Sal River. Go to Kavirosi, Karmona, Udli, Varka, Banauli, Kolwa and back to this place.
The GPCC president also stated that the central government has vested interest in nationalizing the rivers. He stated that this decision is anti-Goan and there should be awareness about it.
It is not only anti-Goan, it is pro-corporate. It is a means to deprive Goans of their rights. And today I am requesting you, because fourth state is very important. The people of Goa are not aware. So, you must create their awareness. Because Goans have always wanted to maintain Goa's separate identity, Goa's separate culture.
Our reporters from Madgao, Ramesh Naik.